Are you frustrated? Thinking of giving up? Are you stagnated? Are you feeling abandoned? It seems like a hope is lost. You feel alone, with no one to talk to. Do you feel confused, not knowing what to do? Is your home in shackles, on the verge of a divorce? In this ministry, you will experience the power of the chain breaker. Millions of people are testifying every day. Come find the joy that will set your heart free. God will unlock your destiny. God's Oracle, Apostle King Favor. Experience the joy. Joy in this ministry. Experience the love. Come and experience the peace. Come and experience restoration. As God makes your family whole again.
If you believe, you will receive. Our monthly series is Financial Open Heaven. Today I will be speaking on Our God Bless. Today we are going to unveil Our God Bless. Number one, through the favor of the work of our hands. Exodus 12 verse 36. And the Lord gave the people favor in the sight of the Egyptians. God did not only set the Israelites free from Pharaoh and the Egyptians, He gave them favor. He told them that anything that they want, they should go and take it from the Egyptians. That is God's favor. When God's favor is upon the life of a man, he begins to experience blessing. Helper begins to locate him. May the favor of God be upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus. It is not about what you do, but the hand behind what you do. When God's hand is upon your life, when God is upon your business, things begin to move forward for you. Business is others will go into and fail. But if you go into that business, you will succeed. You will make it. Do not just walk out. Walk with the favor of God. Psalm 1 verse 3. It shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bring forth its fruit in its season. Its leaf also shall not wither. And whatsoever it does shall prosper. When you serve Lord with all your heart, when you fear the Lord, Lord will bless you. The Lord will increase you. I pray for you. Anything you set your hand to do, may the Lord bless it and prosper it in the mighty name of Jesus. Even in a barren land, you become fruitful. In the book of Genesis, Isaac sowed in a land and he reaped a thousandfold. That the same land, people were sowing in the land, but they reap nothing, but Isaac sowed and reap a thousandfold. I want to encourage everyone here. no matter what you are going through, no matter the situation, keep on holding on to God, believe in Him, call upon Him. He's there for you. He's your Father. He will answer you. He's always there for you. May the Lord bless you and make you to reap whatever you sow in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not labor in vain in the mighty name of Jesus. Number two, our God bless. Flow of divine idea. Genesis 30 verse 39. And the flocks conceived before the Lord and brought forth spotted cattle. God gave Jacob divine idea that made him to have an agreement with Laban. That divine idea made Jacob rich, made Jacob great. God's divine idea is precious and special. If you miss it or lose it, you miss everything. In the book of Esther, God's divine idea was upon the life of Esther. Esther was flowing in God's divine idea that made her to save herself and her people. She declared 3 days dry fasting, and after the fasting, she had a banquet with the king. Nobody came to her and told Esther what to do. She was flowing in God's divine idea. God's divine idea take you from prison to palace, from grass to grace, from shame to favor. I'm speaking to someone that need God's divine idea. Take it now in the mighty name of Jesus. Divine idea in your business, in your marriage, in your finance, in your ministry, in whatever you do, in wherever you go, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thirdly, our God bless divine protection from fatal error. The footstep of the righteous is ordered by the Lord. People make error and get duped. When the Lord order your footstep, you don't make error in life. As a children of God, we don't make error. As a believer, as a Christian, the Lord will order your footstep. You don't make error. You don't get duped. You don't get cheated on. People make error and buy wrong product in business. The Lord will keep those whose heart is with Him. If your heart is with God, God will keep it. He will watch over you. He will direct your path. You will not buy wrong product in business. He will tell you the product to buy, where to go and buy the product, how to start your business, how to grow your business. People went to wrong location and lost all. Isaiah 11 verse 3, His delight is in the fear of the Lord, and He shall not judge by the sight of His eye, nor decide by the hearing of His ear. Those that fear the Lord, those that believe in law, in God, those that walk with God, those that obey God and listen to God, God will bless them. God will give them the spirit of wisdom, the spirit of knowledge, the spirit of understanding. Lord will order their footsteps. The Lord will direct them. I pray for you. May the Lord guide you from all error and evil in the mighty name of Jesus. Don't give up on God. Believe in God. The Bible says, seek first the kingdom of God and every other thing will be added unto you. We want the blessings of God, the favor of God, divine idea, divine protection. Seek God first. Don't give up on God. No matter the situation, no matter the circumstance, keep on holding on to God. Believe in Him. Call upon Him every time. Cast all your care unto Him. He's your Father. He's there for you. He's always there to listen to us. Whenever we are crying, we can go to Him. Whenever we need help, no matter the situation, if you go to Him, He can help us. There's nobody. Don't put your trust in man. Put your trust in God. Fear Him, obey Him, serve Him with all your heart. Walk with the Lord, and He will direct your path, and He will direct your way. He will show you the right way. May the Lord help you to make the right decision and live the right path in the mighty name of Jesus. If you are here, you are still living in sin, you want to give your life to Jesus, you want Jesus to come into your heart, you want to accept Lord as your personal Savior, say this prayer with me. Lord Jesus, have mercy and forgive me. I want you to come into my life. I accept you as my Lord and personal Savior. Come into my life, come into my family, change my life, purify me and sanctify me with the blood. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's take a moment to pray. Father, we just thank you for this message. Father, use this message to transform life, transform destiny. Father, let your people begin to experience your favor. Let them begin to flow in your divine direction, in your divine idea, in your divine protection. Guide and protect their path. Order their path not to make a wrong in life. Cover them with the blood of Jesus. Make a way for them in the mighty name of Jesus. I prophesy into your life. In this month of elevation, may you be elevated in every area of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not die. You will live to eat the fruit of your labor. Help I will line up for you. May the Lord notice you in the presence of others. General favor of life will locate you in the mighty name of Jesus. Nobody will take advantage of you. Every problem in your life is destroyed now in the mighty name of Jesus. You are going higher. You are moving higher in the mighty name of Jesus. August, the numbers of eight, me good things. Open the showers of blessing. May that be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to thank you all for giving me your time to listen to this message. May God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to specially appreciate and thank you for being part of this ministry, liking this page. May God bless you, favor you, grant you all your heart desire in the mighty name of Jesus. Also invite your friend, tell them about the page, tell them about the ministry. May the Lord bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to encourage you, anyone that needs advice or prayer, to always message us or call us. We are here for you. We are also on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel. May the Lord bless you and provide all your needs. Cover you with the blood of Jesus. This week is blessed for you. Favor, good things will be your portion. Expect good news in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you all. God bless you all. Till we meet again, my name is Prophetess John. Remain blessed.